Using a Windows phone in 2020, even if it's for a single day, may seem like a daunting task. But let's look on the bright side. After all, there must be something that this 2014 Nokia flagship phone is still good for, 6 years after its initial release. The stumbling block of all Windows phones right now is obviously lack of apps. The Windows Store still works and you can still use popular apps like Facebook, Twitter, Google, Skype, Microsoft Office Suite, the Instagram is still there, but it only works as a browser version basically. WhatsApp is no longer supported, there's no Google Chrome, no Gmail app and no YouTube app. If you really want to use this phone right now, you'll be basically stuck with the Edge browser to watch YouTube and complete your daily tasks. But hey, there's Vimeo, and the Netflix app still seems to be available as well. GPS navigation still works, but I personally found it very inconvenient compared to Google Maps. In terms of gaming, there's a few good games such as Subway Surfers or Asphalt 8. Lumia 1520 had one of the best cameras on the market in 2014, with 20-megapixel f2.4 main camera featuring Carl Zeiss optics and dual LED flash. This camera can record 4K 30fps with decent sound, but the front-facing 1.2-megapixel camera is just plain horrible. You can still use this phone in 2020 to watch some videos here and there, if you don't mind using the browser for that, or for navigation as a last resort. Reading PDF documents and working in Microsoft Office apps can be a possibility as well. This has been Maximilian, have a good one and take care.